right, for Thursday, big changes are on the way as a storm system off to the west will swing its way through, give us a lot of moisture from the Gulf of Mexico. So as we take a look at Doppler radar, you can see the rain already started to push its way in here from the south and west. Switch things over to the graphics. There's the low pressure pumping in all that moisture from the Gulf of Mexico. Temperatures will be much cooler than what we saw yesterday, about 15 degrees cooler. And some of this rain will be heavy at times. Low pressure system scoots its way over to the east for a Friday, taking most of the moisture along with it. We'll still see a lot of clouds around the region, also some drizzle, maybe even a few light showers. But I think the main story will be the chilly conditions to close out the work week. Highs on your Friday only topping out to the upper 30s to low 40s. And there's even the possibility that some of the rain could end as maybe a few wet snowflakes or sleet pellets into north Mississippi. So as we time things out for you, going throughout the day, that's when the rain becomes more widespread through the afternoon. Here's the evening commute home. Looks like it could be a big mess with wet roads. Also want to watch out for some hydroplaning. The heavy rain remains in place early tonight as that low pressure system scoots just down to the south of us. And then by Friday, I think we'll see a lot of clouds, some drizzle, a few light showers, but it's going to be a chilly day. We'll see a good soaking rain from this system. Most places from the Jackson metro area down to the south, 1 to 2 inches of rainfall can be expected, lighter amounts off to the north. Here's your 7-day forecast. Chilly on Friday, high of only 42 degrees. But the good news is we get rid of the ugly weather as we head to the weekend. Temperatures warming up into the mid to upper 50s with sunshine returning, 60 by Monday.